Live screen. Cool. All right, time for traditional. And as anybody might watching or might be watching might know, this might be a short ass stream. This is single elimination. Whoa. Tyvar, Solfim, White Suns, Spell Dancer. Ooh. White looks aggressive as shit this time. Blues. Mesmerizing Dose. Red. Black. One removal spell, one Grimnarg. Ouch. Green. Twilight Stalker. Two fight spells, two Vorax, two Plague Nurses. Also a Voidwing and a Tyvar, though. Not running the Voidwing. Blue's out of the question. White looks pretty good. Red doesn't look bad. Green doesn't look bad. Black pretty much just has Tyvar. Makes me want to run green though. Fights, yep, perfect. I mean, that alone is crazy. So we have three removal spells no matter what colors. Interesting. Green or red?
Jesus Christ.
Canopy for the mites is fine.
Oh, baby.
I'll drop one star. Drop a devotion, I think. Ooh, I actually have a lot of toxic. Wait, 4, 5, 6. Check.
How's your tournaments going?
I lost the first one. I just started the second. And I'm still picking cards. So not well.
So not well.
Six average mana cost. Yup. That boy can actually come back in here. There you are. And we will drop planes because we only ever need two once in both cases, but White Suns is not going to show up as often. That's gonna have to do it. Okay. Ugh. Alright, well now the deck's built, and I'm gonna take another 5.
already.
Guess let's give this a shot. It's 2 out of 3. I didn't really give myself much in the way of a sideboard for these colors, but we'll see. That's rough.
Oh my god, what a fruitful run. Holy shit.
Keep swinging that hammer. I didn't realize how many creatures had a 3 power in this deck. That's kind of crazy. 2 drop, 2 drop. Oh, it shows what you got at the end. I was just about to ask. Oh, shit. I just clicked on it. Cool. I actually won one so far. One round.
Nice.
One round. Not a game yet. A round.
Hey, we take what we can get.
That's a fact. Why does every card here say new? What the hell is this bug? This is literally my hell. I can't get them to go away. Bro, you know when you get a new item in a game and it's got that like emblem around it, and you're like, okay, now I gotta hover that, and now that goes away, and now that'll never fucking notify me again. No, all of these cards are lit the fuck up. I'm so angry right now. Okay. What can I do about this guy? Flying seemed really funny. That's part of it. Flying over the growth. That'll be fine. He took a mull already. I have a turn one, two, and three play. Seems pretty solid. Burn a spell. Thank you. Not good. Terramorphic. Buff the duelist. Swing duelist. Go fetch a white. First strike hits, gets lifelink. Yep. Battle chair. Another Mullen review, huh? Okay. Skull bomb. We'll give this flying. Nice. There's a full win, finally.
There you go.
Nice. I needed that. There's a third of the buy-in back. Let's see how game two goes. Steward. I like these sleeves. Didn't want to use this early, but that is a 3-3. Guess I could buff the chorus. Let's just get it off the table. Another one. I guess now that's the plan. Sheesh. Equal to its power. Awesome. It doesn't fight. Zabondrel? That's not good. Of each combat. It still won't kill. I think that's game off one fucking card. Praetors is so broken. Oh, sorry, the horrors are so broken and limited.
Oh god. Alright, so let's try giving this.
He'll come back that time. Okay. Basically, if that card hits the board, I'm screwed. That's it. my god. Oh. Makes sense. That should be 6 damage, right? Cool. Sweaty round. Well, I sure as hell can't keep up. That doesn't feel much better, but we're gonna try it. Where are my planes? It's not going great, Undead. Thanks for asking, though. This is my second game of the second arena open I've tried. Give me a planes. Thank you. And he kills it. It's fine. It's totally fine. Now we have a blocker. Because that matters, right? Mm-hmm. Say yes for me, Piper. Thank you. Okay. Off my board. Is that only as a sorcery? No. He can do that whenever he wants. Well, then you can't attack or block instead, then. Another plane's kind of cool. Swing with the nurse. It lets it through. I'll play the master core. To rest me for the devotion. Discard the raptor. Kill the Vorak. Sucks I drew a land, but it can swing for three and two poison.
Hello?
Hello?
What up?
Hey. Playing a fuck ton of Magic tournaments, cause I'm sad boy.
Oh. Fuck.
I needed that land. Oh well. He either blocks or he dies, so swing. Oh wait, he dies anyways, cause he blocked wrong. GG. Okay, I guess that's two wins. One more win and I get another try. Two more wins and I qualify for day two. Oof. 6 a.m. magic. Yeah, I'm excited for that. Hey, thanks. I seriously love that Dorito chip, like how it shows up in Streamlabs OBS. Looks so
Yeah,
sweet.
secondary. That one's the best one.
For sure. Mage hands squid can't be beat. That's not actually better. Thanks, though, game. Nicola.
I took a nap and woke up with a headache. Like, what the fuck is that?
Probably slept with your mouth open or ground your teeth. Now. Three in the air. Predation. Bite. Swing two. Disrupt. Oh, an archfiend. Fuck. Draw a land next turn or I die. What are you doing? Yeah, that's a game. Or at least the round. That was actually really helpful. We'll grab a second one. And that'll kill an archfiend. And don't need complete devotion. Titanic growth just sat in my hand all game. Combat tricks are nice, but I gotta live. We'll try it. Don't have high hopes for this one, but at least it's playable, and I don't really want to risk getting one that's not. Nicholas got this fish toy in his mouth that's bigger than he is, but he's rolling around on his back with it. We're really digging for land now. Let's get the Vorak flying. Cool. There's round two. Yep, after this game, buddy, we'll go outside. Don't worry about it. Soon, Bubbo. Like 10 minutes. Oh, buddy. You don't even know what you just did. Well, that can't attack or block, and you lose the game in 5 turns if it stays in play. Two turns. That'll stop me for sure. 100%.
I think that's game, bud.
That's another stall. Titanic growth. Tyvar stand, same thing. Fuck me.
A good try.
Yeah. Oh well.
And a couple of plans that he just foiled.
I was really hoping he'd kill himself with that demon llama burial. It said it comes in with 5 counters. You have to remove one every turn, and if you remove the last one, you lose the game. And then I put something on it that said it can't do anything else. Pretty funny. But then he sacrificed it, so it didn't fucking matter.
Yeah.
Well, the last one's gonna be qualifier plan. I'm gonna take a break, take the dog out and stuff before we go doing this. And also, I don't even know what deck I'm using for it, because apparently it's constructed this time. So, we'll be back in a few when I figure that out.